Don't be mad that someone stole your calculator, dude.